Hey, so welcome to my first gaming video and pyjama party. I'm going to be playing Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. I've never played this before. I've downloaded it from the Nintendo shop. Normally when I get these kinds of games, I like to buy them all perfect and packaged for the 64, but who knew we should have been investing in our cartridge games when we were 8 years old. They're not too cheap. So yeah, let's get started. Released in 19... Wow, it's only 20 years old. I've never played anything on the virtual console before, so I don't know how this works. Is it? Ooh, shiny. And we're on a horse. What's the horse's name? Is it? I don't know, maybe I should name it. And it's on fire, that's never good. Do I watch all of this? Press start. But I want to watch it. I'm going to a castle. Yes, no. He's got one hand free, what's that free for? Let's keep his balance. Right, a link. Alright, I'm just gonna go. Select your language. English, please. Select the file. What name? In the vast deep forest of Hyrule. Long have I served as the guardian spirit. I am known as the Deku Tree. Yep. No? Yes? People live in here? The children of the forest, the Kokiri, live here with me. Each Kokiri has his or her own guardian fairy. Am I a Kokiri? Is Link a Kokiri? However, there is one boy who does not have have a fairy. That's sad. Link is fairyless. My controller keeps vibrating. Oh. Triforce. Gate. This is tense. That's a cool horse. Oh, now I've got a fairy. Am I not the kid without the fairy? Oh, my Zelda! Jeez, what is... Oh, my fairy got stolen? Bum bum. Navi, where are thou? Come hither. Oh, Navi the fairy, listen to my words, the words of the Deku Tree. Dost thou sense it, the climate of evil descending upon this realm? Malevolent forces even now are mustering to attack our land of Hyrule. For so long, the Kokiri Forest, the source of life, has stood as a barrier, deterring outsiders and maintaining the order of the world. But before this tremendous evil power, even my power is as nothing. Jeez, that's dark. It seems the time has come for the boy without a fairy to begin his journey. The youth whose destiny it is to lead Hyrule to the path of justice and truth. Navi, go now. Find our young friend and guide him to me. I've got to find a tree. I do not have much time left. Oh my god, is the tree dying? Fly, Navi, fly. The fate of the forest, nay, the world, depends upon thee. What an epic tree. I love the way he talks. I like the music. Wow. I'm getting... Okay, stop. I'm getting dizzy. Watch out, Nami. Am I keeping her on here? No. Hey! Hey, I know this music. So I haven't played... Oh, hello! Oh! No, I don't want to be called Kim! No! I want to start... Okay, so I've just reset the game and I'm now called Link. I don't want to be called Kim, I want to be called Link because I like Link. Link is an amazing name. And while I get back up to where we sort of were, I will tell you I've never played much Zelda at all. I've played only Skyward Sword and an extremely traumatizing 5 minutes of Majora's Mask as a kid. I really like Skyward Sword, so I thought I'd come back and play these ones, and we'll see how it goes. I probably, you know, don't know much at all. I got told by quite a lot of friends that Skyward Sword is nothing like a real Zelda game, whatever that means. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. And we're back in the room, we're back where we were, and this time I'm going to be Link. Deku Tree wants to talk to you. Link, get up. Hey, come on. Can Hyrule's destiny really depend on such a lazy boy? Yes, yes it can. Gosh. Am I a kid? I'm so small. You finally woke up. I'm Nami, the fairy. Hi, Nami. The great Deku Tree asked me to be your partner from now on. Nice to meet you. Join the party, Nami. The great Deku Tree in red, so I know that's where I'm going, has summoned you. So let's get going, right now. And I'm up. Oh, and I'm in control, okay. This is weird. What are going to be the C buttons? C, A, oh! Put away. Okay, so... Is that a jump or a kick? Is that a jump? Okay, backflip. Fairy. Backflip. Can I read that? Okay, let's go out of the room. Ah! Kokiri Forest. So I'm not even human. Emma Kokiri. There's heaps good music. Oh, she's cute. Yahoo! Hi, Link! Hi! Oh, no, don't press that button. Through the map, okay. How do I get down? Like that. Okay, there we go. And I'm down. Good job. Let's just. Why has she gone green? Check. Link's house. Thank you. Yes, speak. Wow, a fairy! Yes, you've got one. Finally, a fairy came to you, Link. Wow, that's great news! I'm so happy for you. I'm happy for me too. Now you're a true Kokiri, Link. Is that right? The great Deku Tree has summoned you. It's quite an honor to talk to the great Deku Tree. I'll wait for you here. Get going. Go see the great Deku Tree. I'm gonna stumble on that one. Okay. I'm gonna stop putting the map away. Okay, I'm going this way. Where is the green? Okay, Nami, how do I press your button? I don't know how to press your button. What are the rules? Tap. That looks like a roll to me. What's this way? Check. Just ahead, great Deku tree meadow. Cheers. Okay, let's go there. Hello. Hey, you, Mr. No Fairy. What's your business with the grape? I don't like you. Without a fairy, you're not even a real man.
Wow.
Okay. What, you've got a fairy? Say what? The great Deku tree actually summoned you? He is mean. Why would he summon you and not the great Mido? Because I have a better name. This isn't funny. Okay, please, sassy. This, I don't believe it! You aren't even fully equipped yet. Yes, I am. How do you think you're going to help the great Deku tree without both a sword and shield ready? What? You're right, I don't have my equipment ready, but if you want to pass through here, you should at least equip a sword and shield. Okay, sheesh. Can I just... Okay, how do I do that? Start. I cannot even see that. It's a map. Forest goods. Check. Stepping stones in the pond. If you boldly go in the direction you want to jump, you will leap automatically. If you hop around the stones, you will jump up here. Okay. Jump. Oh! That got me money. That got me money. Do it again. Do it again. Oh, go in here. I want a shield and a sword. Speak. Well done! Shop around by moving left or right. Deku shield. Oh my god, how am I meant to... This just became so hard. Okay, I can't have anything. Alright, let's leave. How am I meant to get a sword and shield then? Okay, let's go across here again. Oops, oops, that was a total fail. Hello, do you want to give me a sword? Oh, you have a fairy now. That's great, Link. What? You've been called by the great Deku tree. What an honor. He may give you a special gift. Tinky! That's because the great Deku tree is our father, the forest guardian, and he gave life to all of us Kokiri. So I'm a tree. Oh! Running the grass is money. What is this? Grab. Great. Speak. A by the stone, pick it up. A by the stone, pick it up. Mean old Mino, he made me pick up the rocks in front of his house. Where's his house? Is this his house? Let's grab them and put them in his house. Mommy, I don't know how to talk to you. I don't like him. Let's trash his house. Repair. They're still his shit. Ba-da-ba. Yeah. Just kick him open. Because we don't care about me, though. Alright, now that I've stolen everything from my worst enemy ever. What is this way? Forest folk, you're not allowed to leave the forest. The great Deku tree said that if a Kokiri leaves the woods, he or she will die. Jeez, that sounds like... What was that movie? The Village? That's what that sounds like. For that patch. 40, I've got 40. Can I afford a shield? This is the store. I'm gonna buy a shield. Is that how I get a shield? Buy a shield? Speak. Welcome. Take your shield, 40 rupees. Once equipped, you can defend with I. Set on fire and it will burn. Okay, I'll buy one of them. You got a Deku shield. Switch to the ground. Yes. Press A to equip it. Press R to crouch and defend. If you press R while Z targeting, you can move while defending. No, I would not like to buy something because I am out of money. Okay, so how do I... A? Yes. So let's save. Let's go see this tree and I'm gonna beat up that guy if he doesn't let me through. What's his name? Mido. Mido the asshole. There we go. Look, I got a sword. If you want to see the great Deku tree, you should at least equip a sword and shield. Done that! Eh? What's that? Oh, you have a Deku shield. Yes. And what's that? Is that the Kokiri sword? Yes, it is. Good grief. Well, even with all that stuff, a wimp is still a wimp, huh? You are a dickhead. I, the great Mido, will never accept you as one of us. Shoot, how did you get to be the favorite of Saria and the great Deku tree, huh? Grumble, grumble. Get out of the way, dickhead. Let's go find a tree. Oh, shit. Okay, sword. Shield. Okay, I've got this. No, I don't have this. Oh my gosh. Oh, where'd they go? Oh, there they go. Okay. You got a Deku stick. On the select item subscreen, you can set it to left, right, or down. Set it to C and swing it with C. When you want to put it away, stand still and press A. You can carry up to 10 sticks, but don't waste them. What do I use the stick for? Sure, okay. I've set a stick to that. What do I do? Okay, so I actually have to press B to use both the sword. I can't just press A to attack. That's a dodge roll. Great Deku Tree, I'm back! Hi, Great Deku Tree. I love his moustache, he's so cool. And his nose, that's really cool. Oh, Navi, thou hast returned. This is how you know he's old. Link, welcome. Listen carefully to what I, the Deku Tree, I'm about to tell thee. Listening, thy slumber these past moons must have been restless and full of nightmares. As the servants of evil gain strength, a vile climate pervades the land and causes nightmares to those sensitive to it. Am I sensitive? Verily, thou hast felt it. Link, the time has come to test thy courage. Sure. I have been cursed. Oh no, I need you to break the curse with your wisdom and courage. Triforce references there. Dost thou have courage enough to undertake this task? What happens if I say no? Yes, I do. Sure. Then enter, brave Link, and thou too, Navi. Navi the fairy. Thou must aid Link. His mouth just opened. And Link, when Navi speaks, use up to listen well to her words of wisdom. Yeah, I know how to do that now. I figured it out. It's the right analogue. Okay, so we're gonna go in the tree next time, I'm guessing. I might leave that for now, so I'm just gonna save. I hope. Save? Would you like to save? Yes, I would like to save. Okay, I have saved. I'm gonna leave it there. We leave. leave that there for today, and I'm going to go into the tree's ominous mouth next time. Thank you for joining me. See ya!